Requesting aid! I'm coming to assistance! King.
Humanoid origami.
Inukai.
But your mischief has gone too far. All right, you filthy dogs, be cleansed by a storm of ash.
I have heard enough of your crude language, Dr. Inukai. You will be picked up soon.
Is this the Governor General? Who do you think I am? What is the meaning of this? Let go of me!
What was that all about?
What's happening here?
Let me go. I'm innocent. Those from the Chrysanthemum are the real traitors! Arrest all of them!
This is most unseemly, Inukai. We received the news of your support for the Crimson Queen from your own forked tongue. On this very vessel.
What? What are you doing here, Governor General?
Send Dr. Inukai to Mission HQ.
Let go of me! Hands off! Without me, Gleipnir's technology will fall 20 years behind! Do you want that, Governor General?
Accept your punishment, Inukai.
Let go! Get off of me!
Did we play our role well enough?
You mean you were just trying to sniff out a traitor?
My deepest apologies for endangering you. You will be awarded with appropriate compensation.
So this was all planned out from the moment we left Mission HQ.
Come on, Hilda. You gotta tell us this stuff.
I'm sorry for keeping this from all of you. I had to keep the plan a secret to protect the Governor General.
I should have known that Inukai would have never let Feem go free.
We had to help out in order to avoid future problems.
You have done us a great service. Your skills are most remarkable. Thank you, Hilda. My escort should arrive soon.
I'm sorry I wasn't able to provide better quarters.
To the contrary, being in a place like this suits me better than a stifling meeting room. Please, take good care of Hilda for me.
We will.
I do understand that you ages have a great burden to bear. However, in order that humanity might survive these desolate times, I'm afraid it is unavoidable. I beg your assistance in this. I must go. Until we meet again.
I'll walk with you.
Hey, Hilda. Can we talk about Werner at some point?
Sure. Let's talk once I get back.
So,
You and Werner were students in the same lab. Is that it?
Yes. He was a gifted researcher. Everyone had their eyes on him. He was intelligent, hardworking, and genuine. Those traits attracted me. The world was still being ravaged by Aragami, but for us, they were tranquil days. I had faith that we'd be side by side like that forever. Until the day.
The calamity?
That's right. Everything changed on that day. My life. And his, too.
I understand.
I didn't mean to keep this from you.
Everyone has a secret or two. That's only natural. One other thing. What's your relation to the Governor General? It's something I noticed before. You two seem to go a long way back.
That's because Werner is the Governor General's son.
Huh? So this is all a father-son quarrel?
Everyone in the area who survived the calamity owes it to the Governor General and Gleipnir.
Everyone, to your stations. This vessel is returning to Mission HQ.